found anything?
No. I've scanned the Alex response system data and cannot detect any abnormalities.
Thank you.